You are watching Shaw Arts and Entertainment. I am your host, Curtis Anderson. We are outside Credit Union Center right now because it wasn't very long ago that my darkest days came right here to Saskatoon, right here to Credit Union Center. And we were lucky enough to catch up with the Toronto-based Rockers backstage with my VIP pass, which I have misplaced. All right, gentlemen. Now, in most shows, it's all about reading the audience. You know when to slow down, you know when to pick things up, you know when to just go, back-to-back rock mode. Four songs. How does that change up what you guys do? Are you just, like, going straight to the wall tonight?
Yeah, you gotta, when there's just four songs, you give it all your energy and just try to put on the best show you can, with the four songs you're gonna do.
Speaking of the four songs, the said four songs, it's just been like a big grid today. Have you been going through the discography, just picking out the four best that you're gonna bring to Saskatoon, or would you just pick them out of a hat? How did you decide?
Well, we decided to just pick the songs that people know the best and like the most. And in a set where you only have four songs, you wanna just bring the energy, especially a Nickelback show when they have that much pyro, we gotta be able to at least try to compete with those guys. Yeah. So we just bringing together four of our most up-tempo, fun songs.
We were talking before the camera started rolling. A little surprised there's no actual strip clubs here in Saskatoon. It led to some sort of hilarity last night.
We thought we were going to a strip club. We ended up just going to a normal bar, and we were all pretty disappointed. Not that the bar was bad or anything, it just didn't have any strippers.
A couple of guys from our camp went with a couple of guys from a different camp that's on the tour, and called our guys up and was like, "Hey man, meet us down at the strip club. It's at this address. Ask for Mercedes." And they end up getting there close to it and find out that it's a male strip club.
Okay, so you guys were disappointed, I'm guessing.
Yes.
Especially after a 7.5 hour drive during the day, everyone just wanted to like let loose and have a good time.
Now, one of your most well-known songs, you sing about images of strippers. Are you a little worried you're not going to connect to the fans tonight? All the people in Saskatoon are going to be like, "What? What? What's he talking about?" Are you going to have some sort of like, before the song, like the more you know, a little video presentation now, Saskatoon, this is a stripper.
Well, at least
this is the imagery we're going to be singing about in the next 5 minutes.
Well, maybe, when the music's over, I know where to open up a strip club, that's for sure.
If it were only that easy. Yeah, so there's going to be no...
Fresh market up in Saskatoon, man.
Yeah, but it's banned here, that's the thing.
Oh, it's banned here.
Yeah, it's not that we don't want them.
My heart goes out to you, Saskatoon.
Yeah,
you're
we're
missing
really sorry.
Out.
We're really, really sorry.
I guess people better rethink their government around this area.
This is turning political really quick.
Yeah. We're a political band, dude. Rage Against the Machine.
Strippers, Saskatoon.
Yeah, political.
You're only about a month into this tour. Last tour was 15 months. What did you take away from last tour, the 15-month one? The rights, the wrongs, the ups, the downs. You're putting into this one. You know, not make the mistakes you made last time. Are there like you keeping people apart from each other? Are there people who get on each other's nerves? Like, how do you go into this one?
Well, you can't stay in a room with Doug because I'm always hot. Or no, I'm always cold. Doug's always hot.
Okay.
So like, and same with you. Like. He's just the worst person to room with for that reason, because the temperature...
I really like it cold. I like it cold.
It's like Antarctica. Like, there's ice coming out of the room if you room with this guy. So learn to stay away from Doug when it comes to sharing rooms.
Well, yeah, whatever, Sal. No, but I mean, like, over the 15 months, like, you learn what to do and what not to do.
Yeah.
And I think on this tour, like, we've all grown as a band, and we've learned so much, like in the last 15 months. So we're applying that now. We're just having a lot of fun. And I think we've all connected a lot closer on this tour than like at the very start,
It's ironic because this is a quote from Chad when I was reading an article about Nickelback. Someone was asking him the best and the worst part about being on tour and getting off of tour. And he said the worst part about being done a tour is you have to take out your own garbage. That's an actual quote from him. Uh-huh. So for you guys, the best and the worst part about touring?
The best, the booze.
Booze.
Yeah, the free booze.
Yeah, the strip clubs.
Yeah, aww.
The strip clubs for sure.
Well, you can pretty much refer to the
sticking a big salty thumb in our eye now here in Saskatoon.
Yeah.
Tell us again how awesome strip clubs are, please.
Oh, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, Pretty much the song Money for Nothing sums it up for the good things about being in a rock band. You know, sometimes we don't have a towel, so you got to use your t-shirt from the night before to dry off. I guess that'd be a bad thing.
Oh, that sounds like the worst.
No, it's not that bad, though, really. It's not. You still get to clean yourself, so.
Any other stories on this side?
Oh, plenty. But I think that learning from all the terrible, terrible, disgusting things that we've done in the past, for this tour at least, we've been a little bit more...
We know how to get away with them this time.
We know how to get away with them this time. We've been a little bit, I guess, more chilled out than we were in the past. I think we used to take it as far as we could just to see what it would be like, and I think now that we've pushed those limits a little bit, we don't need to test them as far.
We're sponsored by condoms now too, so we learned a little bit about
sponsored
that.
By Jägermeister, Monster, and condoms.
You might want to wear one when watching some of your music videos. I was pulling some clips to use to cover the interview, and I was just going, can't put that on Shaw TV, can't put that on Shaw TV, can't put that. Now I can't even tell because I'm sweating into my eyes.
Yeah. So,
all right. I want to finish by giving Silent Bob here the final word. It's time to say something completely profound and life-changing for the viewers of Shaw. You've been holding back.
Peace, love, and chicken grease. I don't know, get drunk, have fun.
Yes. That's awesome.
Oh yeah, the horns. What am I doing? Thumbs up. That's lame. Lame. Hey, check out the one that doesn't belong here. Hey, guys! Thumbs up, rock and roll!